The lights seem cool, calm and collected. Making my way to a hipster with glasses was a little more than just nerve-wracking. Kind of just counted on her to turn me into goo. Praise whatever, it ended with a smile, cause for a bit of that, a little while, I expected you to save the day with sly remarks like, he's so cute and whatever you want. Though the white jacket didn't fit, the friends I came with did perfectly snug right to my body, like sad movies and late night drinks. Could've guessed by the end of the hour there was more than just a little smile on my face. Covered in custard and cookies and cream, pissed off I had to leave, but it all has to end. You've got a smile that could light this town, and we might need it, cause it gets dark around here, real dark around here. Most of my old friends I can only stand for the weekend, but that doesn't apply here, it doesn't apply here. The day started with a bloody drip and a taste on my lip that was a lot less than desired. Awkward moments to the side, not all expiring fast. A tank top that didn't cover a thing and a zip-down hoodie zipped to the bottom, had us laughing and